Dogs?
Yeah,
and high intensity?
More dogs.
It's the good throne sign map, so fuck it, let's go.
I haven't gone to complete the high intensity damnation.
Do I go back to Axe? I think this might have to be an Axe time.
Is this damnation?
Yeah, high intensity damnation with dogs.
Sweet.
Yeah, I'll go Axe Lasgun, I guess.
Axe gay.
Heretic activity in Throneside has reached unacceptable levels. It's time to act. Infiltration points in Enclave combat. Should be child's play to reach Enclave barrels from there. Cleanse the Aegis station and keep the heretics out until reinforcements arrive.
Oh, he swapped his ult too.
Yeah, I finished all my contracts.
Starting to get into the nicer parts, are we? About Karkin time.
You have not seen nothing yet. Wait until you go even higher up.
Morrow will be cross if we fail, so we better not.
Let us keep up the pace.
Steal ourselves. Scout gunner. Who in charge? You should have made me angry.
Point and shoot. Militar and soil.
Those guys have cover.
Just standing there.
He's there. Catching the fuck out of that.
Versus from them.
I love it.
up. Pick a corner. Choose a corner.
Oh, wait, this should be good.
Yeah. Gonna use this little thing as an LOS. They are stuck behind that wall, according to Peak Whistle.
Dude, this shotgun fucks them up.
I hope so. That thing, it sounds good too. Don't worry, I'm just being a lightning rod.
Oh, you refilled my ammo. Thanks. And there's gonna be dogs in this corner.
People. Wait, how do I fill your ammo?
You're old.
Coherency.
Oh, it gives it to you?
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't even know that. I thought it was myself.
Bro, read your tooltips. Yeah, you have a veteran on your team. You get 1% ammo back every time anyone in the team kills an elite.
You know, I updated an add-on today, and this new add-on is kind of cool. It says plus six.
Yeah, it's
NumericUI. Oh, that's
UI.
What it is.
It's telling you how much you gain back from picking stuff up.
Yeah, the dogs are just stuck. Just be aware those dogs might come at some point.
But since you told me to revert to the last version, I'm not getting it anymore, you know?
Yeah, the dude messed up something on version 1.9, I think.
So I guess I'll have to wait for that feature.
Mine still works, but I think it's some specific interaction that's messing up.
Get this incendiary, it feels like what the slug shotgun should be. Like, it actually does damage with the left leg. Did you guys go down? Oh, you did. We can just fight here.
Yeah, leap one level down.
I was like, they're gonna be coming down the stairs. I'm like, right there, yeah.
Just the lightning rod.
We got some behind us too.
All of it from all those guys.
It makes me wonder how they program this shit.
Good joke.
Oh, grenade!
Oh, there's still more traps somewhere. Bunch of shooters on the stairs.
Oh, I'll get in.
Oh my god, he's vibrating!
He's been vibrating since yesterday, what the hell?
It has weird.
That burnt dog in play.
Yeah, he's over by me somewhere, but I have no idea fucking where. He's on me. Alright, he jumped off.
Death just proc'd.
Scream,
oh, what the heck? Oh, look at that dog. Yeah. Oh no, because they're poxwalkers. Stupid corruption. I should respawn by the top of stairs anyway. Yeah. There's a bulwark and a mauler covering me.
Dog's coming.
And then you also have a bunch of reapers by the switch.
Was it just one dog?
Yeah. Are you stuck on this wall over here? So just fucking slapped him.
Fuck, I got scared. I thought it was away from him.
You go up towards me, there's two reapers on the right, and then a bulwark and a mauler on my body.
Regular dog.
Oh, jeez.
Fuck. Oh, I keep getting pushback.
You gotta. You always have to clear out before you're with. You can't save yourself, you can't save anyone.
I can fight. Just watch me.
I'll watch this wall over here.
Okay. I'll do the batteries, just plug the gaps in the spawn.
The first of many labors! No bad, no bad! See, we are linked in duty by my beloved! Flamer's dead!
Oh, fucking bitch.
The holy militarum sends its best. The dead.
Just playing roadie with the fucking dog.
Ow.
I got him. My nanosecond too late though.
The 20% attack speed buff, it's so good.
Fuck you, we're tougher than that.
Ammo! Washing my back.
He died.
But while you're fighting a horde, does the AI director consider that as lingering or no?
Yes, to some degree.
Shooter, turn fire.
Don't be a
bother
anymore. So is it just based on your movement?
Yes.
What if you just run circles in the same area?
No, it's it basically picks a point. Yeah, like it picks a ZY access point, like on the map, and it's just like you haven't moved this far from, you know, this point at a certain time.
Easiest way to see it is like you didn't progress like X like amount forward. Like
dogs from front.
I kind of want to get that Medicaid, but there's a horde behind us. Oh fuck!
Dog in front.
If you wanna go back to that Medicaid, you can.
Okay. Yeah, it's not too far.
Go for it.
I'll take one.
There might be more than one charge.
There were two last I saw, but I don't know if everybody else did it.
Yeah, there's one more.
Let's clean your corruption. Off we go.
Hey, hello there.
Yo.
What's up?
Enjoy your non-raid nights.
Yeah. It's pretty good.
No stress.
Had some okay pubs, we had some bad pubs. You know, standard.
Yeah. Hey, Strig, you should stream, or one of you.
Someone else stream, I'm recording, so that might overload my resources.
Okay, bro. High
intensity, dog.
Yeah, so running without three paladins was kind of iffy, so don't expect another day off the street.
I'm pretty sure Loon's wants to recruit a fourth paladin anyway, so. Yeah. Drop the flex resto balance because Sizzy wants to play Warlock in here. I was thinking over here.
Yeah,
like where you
back
are.
To the wall. Oh, where I was? Okay.
Mm, like right here.
Before I fall back to where we are.
This way we also have a pillar to fuck with.
Yeah, objects to fuck with. I'll hold the left.
I don't even know where the fuck they're at, I'm just swinging.
Yeah, it's because I have full body corpses on my screen. I don't care if it lags my computer, I have the settings so that all corpses stay. Like, whatever max it is, 50?
By the way, I think that dog knockback is AoE.
It is.
When it jumped on you. Oh, yeah. Okay.
Yeah, that's what we were talking about when... That's what I meant when I said they were rolling around. Because they like leap at people and miss, and they just start fucking rolling around, and they just like AoE knock back everything. It's really annoying.
That's why it's, yeah. Because I was getting chain knockback.
The dumb thing about it is that it gives the dogs ice range. That's where, like, you whack a dog, you see the hit mark on them, but they take zero damage. It's half the reason why sometimes you feel robbed before they pounce on you. I'll be fine. I'm reunited.
But normal dogs don't work like that, right? Only these ones.
Yep. Nope, they do. Normal dogs have AoE knockback too, yeah. They also gain iframes when they are jumping over boxes.
There also be a quote unquote bug where if they collided with you, they did one damage. First hit.
Okay, boss behind us. Oh, it's up on the bridge.
Oh, joy. I don't know a good place to fight it. Maybe up here and we can run around. Sean, you just gotta maximize your fire on it. I'm gonna try and keep most of the chaff off us if I can.
Fuck, it's coming after me, and I'm slow.
Just slide away. When in doubt, just throw a grenade at your feet and then run too.
Does it
stun
him? If
it eats you, then you can just detonate it and free yourself. So that thing only eats you if you have a debuff from getting hit by the slime, by the way.
Yeah, I'm trying to run away, I see that, but it's like I'm slow.
Power sliding. I did not see that sniper between the fire.
Sniper! Sniper!
Look out, they're in cover! Power cells in. Just heal and then we'll go.
We killed the
bomber!
I'm okay. I'm sitting fine.
Some slight ammo right here from the tree. I'm okay with the last bit.
Hitting this barrel behind us.
Holy shit!
steal.
We must be on our guard always, kindred. Even the blessed.
I'll go for it, upper right.
Are not immune to the wiles of chaos. Oh, they're quite diamantine.
Small war bands that can strike anywhere, anytime.
Ammo crate.
Boy, just call him that tree.
Okay.
Fuck the trappers in front.
Time to refill my ammo. These stairs would honestly be pretty good.
I can't tell behind.
Front. By themselves would have been fine.
Some dogs stuck. Yeah, there's dogs stuck somewhere.
Sounds like it's the left side. No, I found it.
Regular dog.
Just take it. There's another one stupidly close for whatever reason.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know why they added that one. That is way too close.
You guys scavenge the other side?
What? Yeah, I came from the other side.
Yes. Asshole's a douchebag. Corner? Got a lot of objects.
I think we're good right here. Like,
oh, they're vaulting up there, right?
Yeah, if they come up, they have to come up here and...
don't aggro all those if we can. Like, aim perpendicular at them. Don't engage the range. Just blink them right here. Those things are totally ignoring this assault.
A little bit, but it's fine. That's it. A present from my beloved. A rock to the drummer. You got it, boy.
Oh, that's a suppression bomb.
Curse your lord. What's a gun on? Aim for the weak point.
Fuck that.
Couple things going from behind this.
We'll be watching the God Emperor's guidance administered with a firm hand. Perhaps the gangers are just misunderstood.
$700.
Hello?
Is that a sniper?
Yes. Oh, he's up top. There's no way down.
Usually they up top,
okay? I'll press the button and then we'll camp at the spot. I'll get over there, ASAP.
Oh, which spot?
The one by the spawns. Back. Just press that one close and then I'll go.
Oh, you want me to press this one?
Yeah, all press right. It and then we'll... Yeah, just so we can chain it like that, see?
I'll pick up the smith kit over here.
Now we just go farm there and it's cozy. Just funnel them.
Back, guys.
was
the mission is complete. You are free to make your escape.
Remember when you guys were scared?
Dogs. Still annoying.
Yeah, annoying, not scary. There's a difference.
Okay, I guess. I guess it's better than the dark crap.
Oh, dark crap is fun. Now that they fixed the mob vision, it's actually fun.